Oh, living on a prayer. Salve Legionnaires, I'm Ruffy98, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Now, you may be wondering, what is he doing? Why is he playing this game? Well, 3 months ago I uploaded my last Star Wars video. I don't know if you can see it. It's been 3 months. In that time, I've gotten a new PC. The problem is I don't have a capture card. So I'm using PS4 Remote Play, which is really great. So it lets me play my PS4 through my computer. Come on, get rid of this. Okay, hopefully that won't stay. Okay. But, now you may notice that the quality might drop throughout the video randomly, or there'll be...
I'm gonna need your help with something.
Shut up! I'm doing an intro!
Come on!
I said, I'm doing an intro! Sorry about that, lady. So rude. But the frames might drop randomly, so sorry about that. It's just much easier than the old way of doing it, which I had to stream to do
anything. They did so much damage to the castle.
Oh no.
It was not the first battle fought
What's
here,
this?
Nor will it be the last.
Is that a mission selector?
The castle will be rebuilt in time.
In time. So yeah. I remember, wait, this is Chewbacca. I don't really remember what's happened. I mean, I know the story of the movie, so of course that helps, but, still, it's been a long time. It's been a long time, been a long time. I should have probably started at a mission. Oh, hi, little guy.
Still, it does feel nice to contribute to a good cause, especially when there's profit to
I can buy him. If I had more than 700,000 and he didn't cost a million.
Hang on, let me look at that thing.
I mean, not a million, I mean 400,000. Hot Solo. Let's see. We'll figure this out right here. Genius. This is just kind of a mission. It's a weird one though, because it's...
Yep, as I thought, it's a tree. And you got a lightsaber, remember?
Oh, man. You're silly goose. Oh, that's cool. And yes, I do remember it. Man, that like took forever to fall because like it was shaking my controller. There we go. I want to know how I get red bricks because I need like that x2 stud multiplier. There's the Falcon.
Not a scratch on her. Oh no, new ones.
Yeah, good. Continue. Here we go. Chapter 7 of Star Wars, Episode 7. The Resistance! That's Papyrus. Wrong series. Having captured Rey, the First Order hurriedly withdraws from Tokadana. Their forces overrun by reinforcements from the Resistance! Back at the Starkiller factory... Back at the Starkiller facility, Kylo Ren attempts to use his powers to extract the location of Luke Skywalker from Rey. To his surprise, she is able to resist. ... Okay, I had to clear my throat. I thought that was perfect, and it was. I love this music. Except, I can't monetize videos with this music. But you still might see ads, because I think Disney monetizes it. So. Yay for them! Helping the little guy.
The scavengers
Snoke.
Resisted you.
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us.
Can I
the
have
girl
one?
Was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
Mm-hmm. Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location. We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Illenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true, bring her to me.
Who do you think Snoke is? I've heard a lot of theories. I don't really believe any of them are really true. Like, I don't think he's... Actually, I don't know any of the theories. I can't remember them right now. Perfect timing. Bum-bum. Here we go. I'll meet the good guy.
Poe Dameron, you're alive.
Buddy.
BB-8 says that you saved him.
Yeah.
We're desperate for anything you can tell us.
I just realized I have no idea how long I've been recording. Oh, gosh.
Once we can compare BB-8's navigational data with our own, we can find Luke's location. The main computer's through those blast doors.
Okay, well, why don't we just open it? Well, it's a good thing I changed characters.
Oh, sorry, General, but the blast doors are locked down due to a small fire.
If anyone says you can safely cook a Nerf sausage using an X-Wing's thrusters, they're lying.
What?
Mine came out fine.
Okay, we're gonna have to pull two release clamps and then charge the circuits. And we need to hurry. Of course, it would help if people didn't stack equipment in the way of the release clamps.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry, I was gonna move those, but my hands are all greasy from the sausage now, so, you know.
I love the random robot. I forget how to pull these. Okay, how about I... Okay, how about I do this instead? Command... help of group characters, so what am I supposed to do? I don't understand. I need more people to pull. Why can't Leia do it with me? You're a jerk, Leia. Just almost hit you with Luke's Darth Vader. I mean, not Darth Vader, Anakin's lightsaber. Is this something? Square. I don't get it. Square. Oh, you're supposed to... Triangle. X. No. X. Ah, L. I mean, it's... What?
All available crew members to the blast door area, please.
All available. I like how it's moving. All available crew members to the blast orb, please. Come on. No, I want to be Finn.
We need that storage crate.
I guess I gotta be her. Aye, Captain. We got this guy. Here we go. Spam. Oh, everybody. Ah.
Thank you. You're dismissed.
You're dismissed. I like the look of that lightsaber. Like, they could have just done, like, the what they used to do, but they put, like, little things on it. Okay, one is done. The other one's over there.
Where's the other release clamp?
Oh, it's in, pieces. That's it. It's in pieces.
And the pieces are?
Oh, inside Hangar 3. Sorry, gotcha.
I said open the door!
Gotcha.
Open! The door!
Why don't you speak basic? Let's see. This one first. Didn't get any money for that. Nice. I'm confused. I'm not even in a mission yet. Oh yeah, I am. I'm stupid. Man, there's a lot going into this. I might cut some of it out because I'm stupid. Oh, another droid. Same color as BB-8. Let's see. Obviously that thing needs to be moved. Okay, maybe I could shoot you. Like that. Someone on the other side wants us to open this door. Oh, I didn't know you could go around.
Coolant leak set off the safeties. The door can only be opened from the inside, which should be fine, except Oban in there only speaks Bocce.
Why?
Might I assist you? I speak Bocce like a second language.
Yeah, because be my you guest. Speak all the languages, don't you? I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do with this mission?
Dakuma.
No, not Dakuma. Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Jamya? Dakuma. Droid.
Too smart. Too good at this game.
Jesus.
Dakuma. Why she got Death Sword playing? Okay, I think that's all she wrote. I don't know why I said it like four times. It's actually three.
Those look like parts of the other release clamp in that block of ice.
Does anyone spit fire? I spit fire. Yo, man. That doesn't help. I thought a lightsaber would. Only characters. I think that means C-3PO. Yep. Oh, I'm just smart. First, I don't think he can help, but I'm surprised they added like fighting features to C-3PO. BBA doesn't help. Do I need that stuff? Oh, man. I'm so bad at this game. I don't know why either. Hey, Leia, don't mind if I just destroy, like, this place, right? Oh, okay, so I don't know what that did, but you gonna melt? Can I get you to melt? Is there a point to this? No. Why is it like... Wait. Oh, it's a two-person thing. Human cyborg relation. I am C-3PO.
How long until it melts?
Too long.
Oh, I have a suggestion. Clue, it's how I cook this sausage.
Well, it's not the worst idea ever.
It is. Thank you.
No, that was allowing you into the resistance in the first place. All right, we can use that crane
to walk over. Hurry. The X-Wing. Oh, you want me to do it, don't you? Man, you guys are so needy. And plus the fact that I don't know how to do it. Should... What's in here? Ben. Oh, I like these kind of things. Cool. Well, I may have accidentally got a mini kit. Doesn't matter. It's gonna be easier when we're going back through these things. Then I won't have to collect that. Oh, BBA, you wanna do it. Wait, maybe you don't want to, but you're gonna do it, BBA.
We had to cannibalize parts of the track to fix up a ship, but you should have enough
nope.
left to plug.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
You know, if you're firing up the X-Wing
no.
again, could I cook another...
No.
Okay, sure. Totally understand.
I don't. I would blame you. I blame Leia. Oh, now I need to change. Break. Rebuild. Come on. And duck. And BB-8. Oh man, I'm so good at these claw games. Especially when they're easy. Oh! 3PO. You're not supposed to hit Leia. Yet. Was that a teaser of what's to come in the next Star Wars movie, The Last Jedi? No, it wasn't. I don't know what's gonna happen. For some reason, I said that though. And I'm sorry. Push! 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 Here we go. Is that an arm in there? Why would there be an arm in there?
BB-8, could you idle the X-Wing's thrusters?
Fire! Thank you, BB-8. You can't build, though. And... done. You're welcome. I just saved the resistance. Crap. One day. I haven't finished. Okay, BB-8. Last thing we want you to do. Well, that's probably a lot. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. No. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Just
power!
No more using X-Wings for cooking.
Why not?
Aww.
I know. Hey, I'm with you guys. Hey, us droids gotta stick together, right? I just don't know if they're...
I really must get this arm repainted. Nobody recognizes me at all. Not to mention it being quite offensive on an aesthetic level. I hope I never again have to set foot on that dreadful planet.
Locked down too?
That wasn't me!
See, Rubio. Oh, you probably didn't recognize me with this rat arm.
I can see.
Square, triangle, dang it, it changed. Nope, I'm bad. Yes! Yes! I'm good! I gotta stop contradicting myself. Oh, see, 3PO can build in this one, too? Man, you know, more abilities than they did in LEGO Star Wars, the complete saga. Why did you go back to that? Or were you just still on that thing? Just earn some money by destroying all the, resistance stuff. Just my mission. Probably have to be Leia to get whatever this is.
Generals, if you cared to stand on the ID scanner.
Here we go. All my friends are heathens. Don't know why. BB-8. Collect the money. And then do this. Let's see. We need to rotate. Nope, didn't mean to do that one. We need to go here. Oh, perfect.
Last. That should hold for now.
What do you mean, should hold? Why wouldn't that hold? You doubting BB-8? There's a blue! Ha!
BB-8, could you upload your data into the astral network?
You're asking me to do a lot. And I don't feel like it. Hello, other droid. My god. I forgot how to do this mission. Really simple too. Done. See, told you I was done. Loading. Go! There's Luke.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe
I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Oh, just beast.
BB-8. I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. And this is Starkiller Base.
Wow.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained,
must the base be has to have thermal some kind of oscillator, obviously. Huh.
There is one.
Right there. That
we
big red dot.
If we destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
We have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chew.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I'm gonna end this episode off here. I don't know why that appeared on the bottom again. But, thanks for watching.
I am a bit of an amateur engineer myself.
I'm trying to do an outro. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like. Cut that like button with your lightsaber. And don't forget to use the force and share the video. Okay, that's all for this time. And I'll see you in the next video. Valet Legionnaires.